That was slick. That was slick. Hey, yep, it's T-Rose, and I'm back again with another reaction video. So CeeLo Green, he came out with a song called Brick Road. Alright, I don't know how to feel. I really don't. So we just gonna dive into it, man.
Back in the 80s when I was a youngin', even then I understood the power of money. I guess cause I knew the pain of not having any. As far as hip hop, the culture, man, you couldn't tell the artists from the hustlers then or now, cause it's all the same. From New York all the way down south, all the hustlers I know had to take the brick road.
Let's do it.
Yeah, I already know, bro. Let's get it, bro.
I don't know this kind of CeeLo Green. Okay.
Cooking. Can you smell me?
This beat though.
Shot down, but I levitate, and idle mind starts to contemplate. Razor blades making life lines. Now I'm staring at an empty plate, and it tastes oh so bittersweet. And I basically need something to eat. Oh, so cooking up, cooking up, cooking up dough. That's what you gotta do when you gotta stay afloat. Cooking up, cooking up, cooking up dough.
CeeLo getting old. Oh my god.
One thing that'll never be is broke. Cooking up, cooking up, cooking up. It's the realest shit I ever smoked. You never know where to find me. Don't use the phone, thank you kindly. Another soldier has fallen. Don't worry, I will catch his body. All the best for your dreams, baby. Say a prayer, get on your knees, baby. Young Lou, I make it flip right quick. I'll be goddamned if I don't die rich. And it tastes oh so bittersweet. And I basically need something to eat. Oh, cooking up, cooking up, cooking up.
The man said his body's falling over at the kitchen. He said something falling to where I catch his body. That was slick. That was slick.
That's what you gotta do when you gotta stay afloat. Cooking up, cooking up, cooking up, though. Poor boy always come knocking at my door. Cooking up, cooking up, cooking up, though. To this, no one is better at this than me. When it comes to this, no one is better at this than me.
Bro, you're seeing that, my mom would be too mad right now. Stirring her pot with a silver spoon, better use plastic.
flick my wrist, just once. I flick my wrist, flick my wrist.
So does this mean that he either bring another album or he already brought one out. You got another video? I love CeeLo Green. What is it? Big Lights, Bigger City, whatever the name of the last album. That album, that was my album, bro. Like, oh my god. Old Fashioned, like, I just kept listening to that joint. Fuck You. What's the shit? What else? Man, I can't even think about it, but it was a lot, bro. Like, that was definitely, like, that was my album, bro. Period. But I like this, though. Is he back or what? Because he did the collab group with Gnarls Barkley. The collab group? I don't know. But he did that, and Crazy was... What's the song? He has more songs on the album I actually mess with. I just don't remember them. But if he's back, he's like, come back. You feel me? Just come back. But other than that, man, I vibe with it. The song, the beat, were really, like, it took me to, like, the 80s, 90s. Just smooth kickback vibe. You feel me? Just from the chains to the brick vibe. all of it. It was just a cool song. Just a very, very cool song. Very relaxed. It wasn't nothing rough, but it was like a straight, clear point. You feel me? But other than that, man, I like it. We still on that grind to the 500 subscribers, but we always on the grind of monetization. We always on the grind, period. But I got that 500 subscriber giveaway. I'm giving away 4 GameStop gift cards. Each of them is going to be $5. You can't say it's not something. Whether me being a small YouTube channel out here still grinding. You feel me? Like, this is it. You feel me? But other than that, man, we still doing it. We still getting it on. And like, comment, subscribe if you do not mind. Love, peace, and music. I'm out.